All right, my adjustable counterweight springs have let me dial this thing in until I'm getting quite a reasonable response. The number of misses in relationship to the number of hits. I'm quite happy with this. I'm not going to really try to get it to run any better than it is. One could go on infinitely dialing and tweaking these things, but I'm going to say, okay, I'm quite happy with that. I do have adjustments on the spring, on the counterweights. So we're happy. I put all the time into this engine that I want to, and thank you all for having a look.